Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. And so at the end of the previous episode, I'm guessing that I probably called it Fortnite side quest. We found the Siofra river well depths, and it's a whole freaking underworld. Like, there's no map for it, and you cannot fast travel outside this place. So I'll really recommend going to the end of the last minute of the previous episode, whatever this episode is, so N-1, and go and watch that. It took us like 20 seconds to get down here, and I'm freaking out. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's just a loot thing. Melted mushroom. That's a new material even. The kissed herba. See, even the materials are all different, and I bet the enemies are gonna be quite different as well. Visions of worship. Ghost Glovert. I saw some enemies up there, and I can summon spirits, that's good. Golden Moon level 3. Golden Moon level 2. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Look at our friends up there. Yep, there's quite a lot of them, so let their fight. Go get him, guys. Trying to remember how you... That's how it works. Shift, right click, and shift. Okay. Rest here for a sec. And let's go there. For a second I thought these are not gonna be going back. I'm not gonna risk it for a second. That's gonna be the first thing that I'm gonna try to collect. That's 10,000 runes. Ah, come on. Thank you. is actually. Them as easy enemies. They're pretty tough to beat, actually. So we're going to sideways. Still level 4. Nice. Save door. More of a locked gate. To be hit by another one of them. Okay. something, so silver firefly, secret battery, first up, wrath. This is gorgeous. Smithing stone level 4, another one. Sweet. Is that a snake or a centipede? We gotta go up to be able to jump down. Or something. We're just health potions. Yeah, sure, time for jumping. Is doing something like that. Controlling this thing is quite annoying. Oh, come on, why did you fucking rotate the camera? It's tricky. That was a dumb thing to do, actually. Uh-oh. Right here. Oh, naturally. think it's pretty safe. Yep, no, he was right. Doubt that I'm gonna be able to use that. It seems still as many minutes as charge attacks. Octopus head. No, thank you. What I thought, arcane and intelligence. A water? I did, so forgive me for one. Sorry about that. I thought the mic is on mute. I filled my bottle of water before starting, and I forgot to bring it from the kitchen. Anyway, so okay, I got a little bit too excited actually. It's not a whole underground world, it's a small section. But still, it was pretty cool. Oh, no, 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 no. I take it back. Oh, what about this? Oh, this seems to be the way back up. I did notice that. I didn't think that there are stars. I thought that, to me, it seems to be, what do you call it? What should I be expecting here? Why is that some of them have fire and some of them don't? It's like a cave and you've got some fireflies. Was it? Attack. attacking the crab on foot when you have the horse at your disposal. Stars ahead. They're not stars, guys. It's a freaking cave, for God's sake. Someone has managed to get up there. These are at least bone tincture tip. A deer down here? A deer down here. What did I loot from it? Whoa. Okay. Now that is fucking gorgeous. It is an underground world. Level up. Mind. Let's just keep doing the mine until I can get to 100. I have a spirit. I have some ashes that needs a minimum of 100. Just the first level. 100 and 104 actually. Two. Hello, Mr. What the hell is that? This and they will disappear. There's no map, no nothing. Nothing personal, I swear, I just need some bows. Map found. New map has been found. Holy shit. There's a whole world down here. Okay, hello. does old versus new matter? We have old time. Down here is gonna need a minimum of 2 hours of gameplay. Ho ho ho, we've got a boss fight. Hollowhorn grounds, shit. Cannot summon my spirits. I really wish I could. Earth style jump attack. Thinking. Is this one? Well, that was unexpected. Could be. It's kind of a warning. Who the boss is in this area? Like you have another one of these being alive? That's what I mean. Someone has died here. Hornbow. Well, like it's a horny bow. Both of them level 6. Sense to put it there. We've got deer, we've got sheep, and we've got the biggest. So first. Taking like 1200. Hmm. turtles. Let's give it a try. So jumped from there to here, and why is that? Then have we just traveled? Piece of racing around here. Anyway. This whole area. Is it just you guys? Come on. Is he gonna start using the bow again? Thank you. why I cannot stun them with a single hit. Seat. It's tempting to go straight to it. Seriously, no sight of grace here. Jumping. Expect death. Rune arc. And yeah, I don't know what the rune arc is used for. I haven't used any yet. So let's go back to that place. Win one, that was tempting. Okay, this is where we killed the archer. We also got eagles here. Okay. Wait, that tongue? Damn. That's a nice thing to have. I think that's what happened a few episodes ago. That I was fighting something and someone just automatically joined me without me doing anything. And it was quite shocked slash confused. Shit, what the hell is that thing up there? Single. That's what I remember. None. Two maiden husks. Oh! Oh, that was bell bearing. Oh, right. The game if there were two. Shit, I wouldn't have expected that. If there were some keys around here. And I will show you. I'm not sure if you saw what I saw. Thinking it would be nice of the game to put keys here since it requires two keys. Shit. That was a stupid mistake. Anyway. I didn't see anything. I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Yeah. Did you fall down? What, did you think that this thing is connected? Anything else, so let's jump down. Not our death, like that dude. I'm gonna die. That's me to die instantly. Oh, actually, hold on. Something I wasn't aware of before. That I could turn these things on. Something about this. Okay. So this is where the portal threw us at. Mission course below. Are you looking this way? Yep. Okay. So. From the beginning, follow me. Hey, it's back. Fuck. Get the fuck up. Runes. Fuck. That was this whole episode. Fuck. Damn fucking idiot. So, what the fuck happened last time? I was pressing fucking E and it didn't collect it the first time I ran through it. Thank you. should help with him in the fucking house. Was doing more than 10,000. Even that each of them has 200. Came here first. It's right beside that thing. I could have upgraded. From there, and I went this way instead. I should have gone to the fucking left. How many of these are there? noticed any changes so far. And they're pretty easy to miss. This one suddenly. Good arrows here. Okay, I can see another one there. And someone is following me. Smithing stones level 2, not bad. There's a whole gang of them in this area. Thank you. shit. It's getting interesting. You're attacking. So, here's a question. Is this the place that we started at? Yes, but just the kind of the second half of it. It's not exactly that. Damage. Drop down. It fell on me and I took damage. That was new. All the way up there. Let's see, I have another stone. Sorry, key stone. It's a keystone, I think. So, how about selling? I have some stuff that I can sell, I'm sure. I can make these things now. Don't need to. Just sell one of these.
Next.
You get item crafting. So, this is what you gave me. each of them takes two to die. It used to be one. Lovely. This time is 1,000. Even if I lose it. Okay. How the hell did I get there? Going up here? Was it just straight up? I don't think so. It's using that 1,000 first. Okay. back. What was that weird noise? These things so far. Oh, the switch immediately to bow and arrow. Yeah, I could have thought this is that I came from. Yep, this is going all the way up. Oh. Something about these. The devil can't be nothing. Shit, what was it saying? Power gathered. What's she collecting? Things that you can turn on back here. The crab here. Doesn't look like it. Mr. Crab, you do you, I'll do me. Something to do with that guy slipping there, being dead. Oh, no, thank you, not interested. You can keep your runes to yourself. This has actually been much longer than I initially planned for, and this is as safe as it gets down here, so I think I'm gonna finish this episode here. So next episode, there are a bunch of things that I would like to do. Get back my runes. Make sure there is no other fires that I can turn on. And then we'll go up there and use two stones there. I've got four right now. And then come back and there is a portal here again that I lost. I think it was around this part. I would want to go there and see where that will shoot me. And there's a whole area here, which is interesting. Don't know how to get there. So that's going to be the plan for the next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this one, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care, everyone. Bye for now.